a bit under the weather this weekend as well. He's had a bit of a cold, and so that was tough not to have the drink system for him. But again, the way he managed the race, you can see his confidence is growing. That's the second race in a row he's on the podium now. His home race coming up, and you know, he's finding his form, which is crucial for us at this time of the year.